Well, hey now, and again, it's your girl PW giving you the know-how on the fashion how-to. And right now, in our wonderfulness, we are about to tell you what type of shoes to wear with a short black dress. Too many pair of shoes, too much fun, come on. Ladies, this is not a daytime shoe, okay? So let's just get this, you know, right and accordingly. This is a great shoe for going out to the club and being out on the scene and getting noticed. It's strappy. It's really comfortable with these elastic bands on them. It has the double platform, which we all know is so, it feels so good. Nobody understands how good a double platform feels. And now that the regular stilettos are coming back, oh, our feet are gonna be killing us once again. But this is not a daytime shoe. It would go amazing with a great tight black dress or a flowy black dress. This is a great shoe for that, just not for the daytime. Now, if you wanna give a little spice to the daytime, this is a great daytime shoe. You see this? It wraps around the ankle. It's not too sexy, because when you wear strappy sandals and really high heels, it's already giving attention to those gorgeous gams that you have. So if you wanna just, you know, chill out during the day, just wear something. And it has a couple of different colors and the flower here. And so that's really gonna bring it back to daytime. So remember, day or night, that depends on, that really tells the tale of when you need to wear the shoe and what type of shoe to wear. This is an appropriate mid-tier. This is kind of like an afternoon that can go into the nighttime type shoe. Why we love it is because it's wedged. So of course we love that. And then we love all of this silver detailing on it. This hardware is really great. It's in right now because we all know that strappy is just really, really in. So it has these great little round velvet bars, and they're just, this is a great shoe. This is not really a super daytime shoe. I said it's the afternoon shoe that goes into the nighttime with a short black dress. Remember, the more heel, the longer your legs are gonna look. And if your dress is already short, then that hemline is just rising. It went from above the knee, then when you put these on, it went to the thigh. So be careful on the height of the heel. People will be like, oh, you can wear that shoe with all black? Yes, this is a cork heel. This is amazing. It's wooden. It's awesome. And look, it's snakeskin, and it has black, it has gray, it has cream. You're saved. You can wear this with brown, you can wear it with cream, you can wear it with pink, and this is gonna look great. Now, this is an appropriate daytime shoe with a short black dress. I don't know where you're going in the daytime with a short black dress on, but you might have had an event, and that's okay. And this makes that shoe okay for you to wear in the daytime. It's really friendly, and it's still kind of beach-like, and you can just walk around, and it's comfortable once again with the double, the heel. It's a great shoe, Jessica Simpson. This one kind of, it's color blocked, and it takes it back to anything you kind of want to wear, whether you want it to be neutral that day or you want it to be flamboyant. This is a daytime to nighttime shoe. It's covered in the front. It's a Mary Jane. It does have a really high heel, which is going to make the hemline go up, but you're not trying to do the most. This is a covered up shoe. It's just a great shoe giving you height. This is a great shoe to be worn with tights with a black dress. So there you have it. It doesn't make a difference what color shoe you have on with your black dress. It matters of the height of the heel and the hemline of the dress. So go ahead, enjoy, rock your black dresses, go, go, go.